Hey guys, what's up? Mr. Box Taco here. Been a little over a month since my last video. My camera right now is currently being fixed, so I can't show my face in this current video. I've been playing on this new Minecraft server called Niflheim. It's a pretty cool server. I've been having a lot of fun on it, playing with my friend Jordan of Pyro4869, and my new friend Neff. I encourage you to go check it out. The link will be down in the description below you, so go check it out. That's it for now, so just enjoy the video. So my question is, when did they add frickin' testificate zombies?
They added that at 1.4.
Dude, that's really weird.
Hello, sheep. I'm glad to see that you two are still here. Now, I want you to know something, that this procedure is not dangerous and it will not hurt you much, but it's called dying. Now I know it may sound bad, it's not. It's just gonna dye your wool, see? Like that. See, now you both are blue, Smurfs, somewhat. But you have four legs, and don't talk, just go blah. Now, this procedure is done, now you must have sex in front of me. Go. See, was that difficult at all? See this baby? That's a pretty baby.
I got this. Watch out. I got... Oh,
oh dude, he's attacking you. Let me kick his ass.
Die. Come here.
He's like, come in my face. Yeah, nigga. Who?
Oh, whoa.
It says it belongs to you every time I shoot at it.
Let's go. Come on. I need a midnight snack in the middle of battle. Let's go.
Wait a second, so you're trying to tell me he attacked you if you kill the villagers?
Well, I just hit the baby with the beard and, or the mustache and the bald head, that's all I did. And he attacked me.
You know, did I show you the iron golems, how they do the own?
Ha! Yeah, five iron for that guy.
Hello there, YouTube, I'm Mr. Box Taco. I'm in the Minecraft world of Niflheim. I'm doing this little show around of my world that I just recently finished doing what I was doing. So I thought I'd show you before I lost everything in the newest update that they might do here soon. So I'm in my farm area. You're my automated farm. This is my windmill. The windmill's not done, but I don't plan on finishing it. It looks pretty okay for right now. I'll show you my automated farm, which is entertaining in some sorts. So up here is where my pistons are, that let go of the water to go all the way down to the end of this, which goes into a hole down to the cellar of my windmill, which the pistons over there are powered at the windmill as well. Let me get there. For some reason I can't run. Okay. This is my windmill. There's this little switch inside here that when I click it, it activates the pistons. So, hello Jordan.
Hey guys.
I'm recording.
I know.
And this, right, this down there goes, see that hole right there at the end of this farm, goes right down into the cellar of my windmill. And this is where it's at. Now the wheat and seeds will come down into that hole right there, and then I'll flick the switch, which will allow those wheat and seeds to go down into this river and into my inventory. Now I'm going to show you a couple other things. Jordan, can you turn that down a little bit? And I'm back. My Minecraft crashed. My cart left without me, but I got it. So I'm just going through my tunnel right now, heading up to my castle. And yeah, let me get here. It's not completely finished. I still have to do some other stuff, but these are my towers. I wish it was daytime. But these are my, this is my castle area here. Minecarts, that's my storage unit. I'll show you here in a second. I got it placed on my cart again. That's just an old admin's house. This is my castle in a full view and away from these trees here. And this is my
awesome looking castle that I've been building for like almost a month now. So yeah, let's go get a tour of my storage. But this is my storage. I dug all the way down here, all the way almost to bedrock. I think I dug to levels 12 or something like that down here. But this is what I plan on doing with the rest of my storage. So far, this is all I've done, really, to it. I gotta put some more birch wood right there. Just realized. But this is just storage that I plan on using. See some meats from my animal farm. Not very much, but they're still there. This is my coal area. It's charcoal. So I'm gonna head upstairs and show you my animal farm. My animals keep disappearing because of the stupid server. It's not a stupid server, but it's stupid for that reason. But I'm heading down, getting the iron bars to protect my area. And this right here. Why is there a blue sheep down here? It's supposed to be up there. I'll take care of this. Come here, stupid. There we go. I took care of that. Nothing happened. Nothing happened. Okay.
Sorry, buddy, that there couldn't be any more to this video. It's about 2 a.m. right now. I'm making this video. But hey, we survived the end of the world. The Mayans lied, so... yeah, I'm gonna go to bed. And here in a couple of weeks, I'll add just some sort of music video of all my Minecraft adventures and stuff like that, but I don't plan on doing that tonight. I'm kinda getting really tired right now. So that's the end of this video. I'll see you the next time I make the video.